morning everyone and welcome to our channel. Today I'm going to tell you about my classmate. She independently earns money at 16 years old. Now we are near the beauty salon where she works. Okay, let's go inside. This is Kristina I talked about.
Hi, let's go.
Get a feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before.
Kristina takes her work very seriously, so she uses only top quality products and all the tools are always clean. Now they do Sophia's toenails.
A pleasant foot bath with incredible aromas helps Sophia to relax.
Yes, of course.
Well, everything is ready. I really like it. We finished with toenails and now we are moving on to do the makeup.
Kristina starts with foundation. In order to keep makeup longer, she uses powder. Then she gently does the eyebrows. The next step is to apply eyeshadow. She uses delicate shades. Then, Kristina paints eyelashes with mascara. And the last steps are blush and lips. As for lipstick, she chooses a gentle color. The next step is hair. The hairstyle will be very simple.
You look like.
Thank you so much for a wonderful day. I really liked everything. Hope to see you again.
Our day comes to an end. Bye bye!